How to create a Ubisoft account. In this video, I will show you how you can sign up for Ubisoft and log into your Ubisoft account. So by making a Ubisoft account, you can actually get several benefits with it, like you can access to Ubisoft Connect, you can allow you to play your games across different platforms without losing your progress, you can get exclusive content and discounts, you can also subscribe to Ubisoft Plus, and you can join community and you can get support for any issues that you might encounter with any Ubisoft games. So to create a Ubisoft account, open up any browser on your smartphone, PC, tablet or laptop and search Ubisoft, and then go over to official website of Ubisoft, ubisoft.com. And now in the official website of Ubisoft, click on the person or account icon at the top right corner, and that will bring you to login page of Ubisoft. Now as you are creating a Ubisoft account, you click on create an account. Now at first you have to select your date of birth, and it should be on the basis of day, month and year. So let me enter my date of birth real quick. After entering your date of birth, now click on continue, and then you will be on the sign up page. Now here at first, enter your email address, and then below it, confirm that email address. Once you entered and confirmed your email address, now you have to create a password, and your password must be 8 to 16 characters long. It should at least contain one lowercase and uppercase letter, and also it should at least have one number and one special character. So create a strong password on the basis of this. So let me create a password real quick. After creating a strong password, now you have to create your Ubisoft account's username. So under username rules, you can read your username should be 3 to 15 characters long, and it should start with a letter, and it should only contain letters, numbers and the following punctuations such as underscore, dash and period, and it should be unique, and it should not include any words that are considered offensive. So you have to create your username on the basis of this. So let me create a unique username for my Ubisoft account. Once you entered your username, select on this checkbox that you accept Ubisoft's privacy policy and terms, and then lastly click on create account. Now you will receive a verification code on your email address, so you have to enter the code here to continue. So let me enter the code that I receive on my email address. And now here again, let's click on create account. And your Ubisoft account will be created, and you will be landed on official website of Ubisoft. Now here at the top right, you will have this account or profile icon, so click on it. And here you can see your Ubisoft account. And if you want to change something on your Ubisoft account, like if you want to change your profile, if you want to change your username, you can do that on account management. So click on account management. And that will bring you to this page. And here you can do all the things related to your Ubisoft account. So that's pretty much it. That's how you can create your Ubisoft account and log into Ubisoft. And if you want to log out of your PlayStation account across all the devices that you are signed in with, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.